MKS Ślepsk, Malow, Suwałki. Razem możemy więcej.
Dzień dobry, cześć everybody. First of all, I'm happy to stay in Suwałki. I think we did a great season, last season I mean, and we couldn't finish because of Corona, so I'm very happy to be back in Suwałki to play again for this amazing city. Yeah, with this Corona, it was very strange to leave everybody like this, so I'm very happy to come back. Also, during this strange time, I was walking a lot with my dog. I was watching a lot Netflix and studying for my university. What else can I say? And most important maybe for me, I became a father the 26th of June. So this is really an amazing feeling. It was amazing. Tamara and Noah are doing great. I'm very proud of them, and I'm looking forward to show them, to show Noah to you, my son. True. In the beginning, I'm sleeping a little bit less, but the happiness he is giving us is just amazing. One other question they asked me is also the volleyball beginnings. I started volleyball, I think, when I was 6 or 7 years old. My father is teaching sports at school, so I had the chance to play a lot of sports. But when I grew up, I loved volleyball more and more, and I was lucky to play for Mazek when I was younger. So the Vital Heinen, the coach of national team now in Poland, was my trainer when I was 14, 15 years old. So I was lucky to have him as a coach when I was a young player, and also after in my career. About national team, I'm practicing now with national team, the Red Dragons, when it's the name of our national team in Belgium. I'm very proud to be part of the team. Every game is special when you wear the Belgian flag. So this is an amazing feeling. We had a lot of great results the last year, but we're missing the last little push to grab a medal. And this would be amazing, and my biggest dream with national team is to go to the Olympics, and Japan now in Tokyo will be impossible, but who knows, the next one we'll try to achieve something with Belgian national team, so I'm looking forward to that. Some Polish words. I know now it's my second year. It will be my second year in Suwałki. I played one season before in Bydgoszcz, so I know a couple of them, but maybe not the good ones. So I will not say a lot of words now. But I'm just really happy to be back in Suwałki, and I'm really looking forward to meet my teammates, to meet everybody in the club and also in the city. And see you in a. Next week, I think, or in a couple of days. So, bye, see you soon.
MKS Ślepsk, Malow, Suwałki. Razem możemy więcej.